coming up.
Thank you, Patrick. And no one has more fun at Wimbledon than Woody. May we all be Woody at least for a day.
He was in epic form yesterday. I called all five sets of that yesterday. It was fun.
Bangers and smash, number 10's Nick Kyrgios and Rafa Nadal.
Underhand serve gets in there at 10.
I like this. I would do that against Nadal as well. Yuri Vesely comes up with a volley, but Cuevas.
Are you kidding me?
On the baseline.
Dive from the baseline, stays in the point. This guy is a shot maker extraordinary.
And that was match point down, believe it or not. What a great play. In at number 8, bangers and smash, Coco. Oh my god. Oh my god. A match point. Wow. I mean, we were all on this match watching it on tenterhooks, and that slice down the line was like, okay, I'm still in this match. Number 7, Novak Djokovic, Roberto Bautista Agut. It was a long point, 44 shots back and forth, so
longest
we only have so much
rally of the tournament, and look at the way it ends. It looked like it was a ball drill. Let's go cross, and you know, I've had enough of this.
Yeah. What do you guys think on the 45th shot of the point? Simona, how many times do we see shots like this in the final? Just the athleticism from Halep was display yesterday. Not just getting there, but doing something with it when she does. Return to sender
off a 138 winner. And then this one, hard, short angle, was impressive. She just needed a return for Andy Murray.
Stevie J, hey.
I put this on the track down. The little kind of squash shot sliding into the back screen. This is impressive.
Oh. Would have thought he's fought more than anything on that landing. Number 3, Goffin, the tweener with Djokovic.
Look, how tween you do. This is impressive.
So fun. Number 2, Federer, running to the corner. How many times in it have we seen this shot down the line? No, this time, let's take it across.
Shot right there.
Yeah, but come on. Do you know who has number 1? Number 1 of Wimbledon. The diver from the baseline.
I mean, Mr. Cuevas. Look at this shot. This shot, you can't even imagine. The creativity on this shot is just simply off the charts. The fact that it's a clean winner, I mean, it's epic.